looks like the snow kind of backed off a bit, but it should be getting heavy soon. But you never know up here. I mean, they'll say, you know, just a dusting, barely anything, and then we'll get like 5 inches. And then they'll be like 6 to 12 inches, and then like, you know, it's just sun, just beautiful blue skies. Not that dramatic, but you know, it's. I always try to figure it out myself. Just look at all the weather maps and weather radars, and you know, just by doing a little bit of mathematics, it's not too hard to figure some of the stuff out, or at least have a fairly accurate prediction when it comes within 12 to 24 hours. Especially in these small areas, which aren't, you know, they aren't really paid too much attention to, and so it's kind of, when they do a forecast up here, it's for the general area. And since we have quite a few microclimates around here, that's not the best way to get our weather up here. So, you know, there's a website I go to, the local guy who does the weather up here, bensweather.com. What I read on his site is essentially, I mean, not verbatim, but pretty much what the National Weather Service says. So I'm just trying to figure out, without having to spend a bunch of money, you know, like getting a Doppler radar and all that stuff, and I'm trying to figure out how I can create my own forecasts and stuff like that. And slowly but surely, I'm working that out. And it should be pretty cool, especially for a lot of the people who come up here a lot to snowboard and ski. Maybe they'll have a lot better, you know, perspective on things and know a little bit more of what to expect and be more accurate type thing. Because when people are driving up this mountain to get up here, it can be absolutely one of the most treacherous drives on the planet. I truly believe that when it's icy and there's blizzard, it's bad. So knowledge is truly power, and when it comes to the weather, it's a big major benefit. Thank you.
You too.
Off like a prom dress. Back came out of those truck companies. I wish it was the daytime so that would have shown up on, well, maybe you could see it on the video, I don't know.